The Travel Channel's Andrew Zimmern is in town today. He's known for traveling around the world to taste bizarre foods, and he'll be joining us in about a half an hour. But here now is Chef Brian Frakes from the Hilton Milwaukee making a bizarre Wisconsin food, edible beer.
It's not that bizarre.
But you know, a little different.
It's a cool item, yeah. It's literally edible beer.
Yes.
We put it in a pretzel ravioli, deep fry it, and just beautiful beer comes in your mouth. You get a little beer shooter with it. It's a fun dish.
Do you mind holding one up of these? It really
not
does look like a ravioli.
Yeah.
So how does that even happen?
Is it liquid
inside there?
It's liquid beer inside that we froze, and then we fry this just for about 12 seconds. The beer comes to just the right temperature, a little bit of a European temperature for drinking beer. But here you eat it, so chew responsibly.
Now, what is the preference of the beer that you should use?
We use Miller products. We're serving it in our restaurant, Miller Time Pub, at the Hilton Milwaukee. And it's going over very well. It's a fun dish.
What is that you're throwing on there?
This is a rosemary fire salt, and then we serve it with three different dipping sauces and, of course, a little more beer.
Beer chaser.
So I would love for you to try it. With this one is a horseradish ale cream.
Now, do you really taste the beer, though, too, when you... I'll try it.
You really do.
You said don't burn my mouth, right?
You won't burn your mouth. It's the perfect temperature.
Oh, wow. It's in there, though, but I didn't get the beer, so... Which is probably
wanted
by... Yeah,
you got scared.
No, management probably doesn't want me doing that.
Yeah.
Oh, but it is really good, though.
Yeah. Try a little of the sauce. It's awesome.
Okay, so this is the... What is this one?
That's a horseradish ale cream.
Okay, I'll dip it in
there. So more beer.
But again, we're having Andrew Zimmern try this in about a half an hour, so we will be back then with much more of this delicious edible beer coming up.